Welcome back to our channel. Today, we've got a quirky and slightly amusing story for you. Imagine getting into a car mix-up so bizarre, it's almost unbelievable. In a recent incident that has taken social media by storm, a man found himself in a bit of a predicament last Friday. It all started when he mistakenly drove off with a stranger's minibus, leaving his own vehicle behind. The real owner of the white Toyota Pitbull model, minibus, who we'll call John, only realized his vehicle had been taken when he came across a surprising Facebook post. In the post, someone claimed that their minibus had been stolen, and it just so happened to be parked near the corner of Regent and Hink Streets, with a freezer inside. John immediately contacted the person who made the Facebook post, and it turns out they were the unwitting minibus thief. Fie. In a hilarious twist of events, the man who drove off with the wrong minibus quickly returned the vehicle and collected his own in the process. When we spoke to John, he told us that both buses were parked in the same area and looked remarkably similar. He didn't even realize his minibus was missing until his keys failed to work on the one that was left behind. On the other hand, the individual who drove off with the wrong bus explained that when he returned to the spot where he parked his vehicle, his keys worked perfectly fine. Believing that he was in his own bus, he drove away without making any further checks. Well, there you have it, folks. A mix-up so unusual it had us shaking our heads and chuckling. Always double-check your vehicles, especially if they look alike. What do you think of this crazy mix-up? Let us know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.